At the end of the 1950s, husband and wife team Bernd and Hilla Becher began roaming the world taking photographs of industrial structures and buildings. These included mine heads, blast furnaces, and gas tanks. And famously here, water towers. Water towers were generally built to provide drinking water to towns and also to provide emergency sources of water in case of fires. In addition to being very useful structures, the Beschers saw them as objects to be admired and called them anonymous sculptures. They took their photographs of the structures in a, well, very structured and precise way. They did this to make sure each photograph was consistent with the next, to make what they called families of objects. They would photograph the tower very early in the morning and make sure they were precisely the right distance away to be certain people looking at the photographs could get a sense of scale and understand how big they actually were. The photographs are then displayed in grids and rows, and the water towers are basically cataloged, much like a librarian would sort books. One water tower alone doesn't look very special, but these grids let you see both how similar the towers are and also allows you to look at their differences. Water towers aren't really built anymore, and many of these have since been pulled down. Perhaps Bernd and Hilla foresaw this and were documenting these awesome structures for a time when they wouldn't exist anymore.